How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. So far, so good.
Hey! Open!
Run across the... Shoot that!
You got a problem!
Someone took him out. We have company.
Fan out.
No sign of it. Anything?
My area is clear.
I'll check here. Go look there.
Yeah, okay.
Ugh!
Hurry up, check it out.
Okay.
Found.
I'm coming.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Mandy. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great. I see him.
Okay.
Oh, damn it! It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Bit deeper here. Fraser, over here.
Coming.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the kings suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here.
Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Thank you. I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. Kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
The whole place is studded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous, but I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Another crank up ahead. Whoa. Okay.
You see that?
I'm standing right here.
That's crazy.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on. Back now.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no!
Hang on!
Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. Oh. Well, that's cool.
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hang on. No!
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?